So we're going to engine 3, fully upgraded. And we're due for some rain here in qualifying. All right.
Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now.
Yeah, we gotta get out there. Getting caught out in the weather is just not acceptable. Just need to be top 15.
Our best lap so far is a 140.2.
We're not even first. I'll be right back. We're back, and we can actually try to run a lap now. Put too much speed in. Weather report.
The radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. Inters seem like the fastest tire for now.
Feeling just a little bit of understeer. Yeah, the times are just getting better.
I suggest the rain is going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water.
Have to slow down to about 190 to make that. Anything, it seems worse.
confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap.
I'm hoping it dries out, but it probably won't.
Recommend taking the wet tires in the current conditions?
Oh boy. Let's go out there and we just do our best, that's all we can do. Weather report.
Full wets seem like the best tire for now. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there. Full wets seem to be the fastest tire for now.
They're not gonna be forever though. They're probably not even the best tire now. Okay.
Intermediate tires are your best bet in the current conditions. 30 seconds left in the session.
So we lost a lot of the time. That's gonna cost us a little bit. Second. Well, I'm past, I think, hit full, but... didn't quite get there.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. De Vries, Williams, and Charles Leclerc. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
That was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. It's always good to qualify at the front, isn't it?
Never get tired of that feeling.
You lost your teammate today. Was it just not your day? Great. Well, that's everything.
I'm confident. I like my setup.
Right. I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race. We're in Belgium once again for today's round of the Formula One World Championship. It's a race the great Ayrton Senna won 6 times, and in 2019,
it took us over 20 minutes to get here to race day. First driver to take their maiden qualifying win
here since Michael Schumacher in 1992. So here we are once again, ready to go racing through the Ardennes Forest. 4.35 miles of long straights, fast corners, and massive elevation changes. It makes this not only one of the most exciting circuits on the calendar, but one that makes for some consistently high-quality racing as well. Simply put it, there really is no place quite like Spa. Joining me for today's race once again is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Williams. That was a great win at the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
There are never any guarantees in this business, but certainly the performance last time out would have boosted their confidence coming into this one.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Nick De Vries lines up on pole position, and Williams completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Hamilton, Valtteri Bottas, and Verstappen, Perez, Norris, Albon, and Carlos Sainz, Ocon, Russell, Kevin Magnussen, and Giovinazzi, Kvyat, Stroll, Daniel Ricciardo. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Nobuharu Matsushita, Latifi, Grosjean, Gasly, and Giuliano Alesi. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
The boss wants another podium finish this weekend. I know you're more than capable.
Okay.
Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can.
Timer is about even with the AI here.
Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected.
And the grid forms
up. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Mm-hmm.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race.
And the Rays go storming off. Our start was extraordinarily bad.
Was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up.
Like a bit artificially fast.
Spare energy, use your overtake button.
That was a wee bit wide. That only happened because I turned on the, the overtake early. That's so dumb. I can lose control on acceleration because you have it on. I wrote the car go and knew right away I was flashing back.
Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. To the car ahead is around 2 seconds.
We're having real difficulty closing this down now.
issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Push. Use your overtake button. In this lap.
Nice.
Push now.
I'm just going to take that warning away. It's funny because it doesn't actually... It doesn't actually gain us time. It's just a stupid one. Nope. Alright. I thought it might peg me for exceeding track limits.
Complete. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Nick in the pits.
Dig, 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 dig.
Overtake and burn some of this energy.
Nice, we got the DRS.
Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. The incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
All right, we got ahead of DeVries. That took about everything we had. I wish I'd let you say what track limits are. None of this should be track limits. Cause it's not really a corner. Mm-hmm. track limits that just shouldn't be track limits, basically.
Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
God, I want to get out of DRS. This game is not making it easy.
Flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
to worry about the recognition for now. Everything's looking good. Caution, caution. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
I was gapping until the VSC.
than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
What a race.
Nice work, that's P1. Race win, well done.
What a great race then, and what a magnificent victory here at the Belgium Grand Prix. So Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race.
Almost done. Almost a tier 30.
Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. Williams increases their championship lead. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Nick De Vries gets my vote today. I know that's at odds with the official decision, but I think they deserve some recognition on a day where both of these drivers are at the top of their game.
It's time to check out the constructor's standings. The current leaders continue to extend their lead at the top. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
All right. If we can win Italy, we can end up going a full race ahead. I could really use that kind of lead right about now.
Great work out there today. Let's have your thoughts. How are you feeling after that win? How good does it feel to have both cars in your team take the top spots? Your teammate had a great race today and was rewarded with a podium. Do you have any Do you think you were lucky not to end your race with that crash?
Don't know what crash she's talking about.
Appreciate your time.
Man, the AI always gets a little bit of momentum off of VSC restarts. I don't think the game should have given one there. It's kind of dumb, but... whatever, I guess. I guess it didn't have first for 10 laps. Must have been just short of 10. Just short. Okay, we got them all. Alright, and our next stream, probably tomorrow afternoon, will be the Italian Grand Prix. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to follow button one time or sub, like, and share if you're on YouTube. Take care, guys. Have a great one. We'll see you again next time. Till then, later on.